Hi, I'm Alex Casimiro, production manager at Deringer-Ney. Welcome to another installment in a series of videos that highlights our manufacturing technologies to make our innovative products. This video features our Swiss machining operation.
We use specialized multi-axis turning equipment to machine these parts from many different precious and non-precious metals, including platinum iridium, gold alloys, titanium, and various grades of stainless steel. Bars of the specified material are loaded into the automated bar feeder. The bars are fed through the main spindle and into the guide bushing, where they are clamped and spun so they can be worked on by the tools required to make the part features. Typical parts require many tools. Some tools are utilized for turning, while others can be actively manipulated to perform more complex operations. The workspace is flooded with coolant for lubrication, chip removal, and temperature control, resulting in more precise parts. After machining, the parts are ultrasonically cleaned and dried to remove any remaining chips and coolant residue. The final step in the process is inspection to ensure that only parts that meet specifications are shipped to the customers.
We hope you've enjoyed a brief look at our Swiss machining operation. We've certainly enjoyed sharing it with you. For more information, please visit our website at deringerney.com.